Hey, you here for a COVID shot?
I am sorry. I saw them drive on ahead and I was like, well, I guess I don't need to.
No, you're fine. Do you have your paperwork? Did you download your consent form already?
I did not. My mom told me I wouldn't need it.
That's fine. Is it just you or both of you? Okay. If you would, just take this with you.
Absolutely.
As you go through the line there and just fill it out. It's a couple of questions, basically who you are, where you live.
Gotcha.
And there's some questions there about your health.
Okay. Thank you for flagging me down.
Hello, hello. You had any other vaccines in the last 2 weeks?
I have not.
Your left arm okay?
Get your paperwork?
Yes, ma'am.
If you could pull your arm out for me.
I forgot I wore a long sleeve today.
That's all right. You're going to take this paper down there to the end, and they're going to give you the card, and they'll let you know when to come back, okay?
All right.
Just relax your arm for me. You're all set, dear.
All right,
there you go.
Thank you so much.
Have a good one.
Better now.
Got just one?
Yep.
Your first one?
Yep.
Keep that with you. That's your medical records card. You'll have to have it when you get your second one. You can go online, make an appointment. If you forget, they'll be more than happy to give you a call. Okay. Go online, make you one for when you want it.
Okay.
Just pull over there and wait
Same
about
it. Same way we made the appointment today?
Just exactly like it.
Okay, that was easy.
There you go.
Okay.
Just pull over here.
Yeah, wait on about 15 minutes.
Okay.
Thank y'all.
We came from Dade County.
That's all right. We're glad to have you over here. Stop and eat dinner while you're over here.
Where do you want us to go?
Well, what do you want? I'll tell you where to go.
She wants a milkshake.
I want a milkshake right now.
A milkshake? Hi, girls.
Here's your clipboard.
Just one?
Yeah, just her.
Just me.
I got mine back on March.
You had this game, ain't you, girl?
Yeah. Here's our clipboard.
There's her records. Be sure and bring that back with her when she gets her second one, okay?
Okay, and we just need to fill in her name and all.
Yes, ma'am. Just pull right over and wait about 15 minutes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, we're here at the Catoosa County Vaccination Station wrapping up our first late evening night. It's about 8 o'clock, and we've done a little over 800 people tonight. We've had some great volunteers from CHI Memorial, the doctor, CHI Memorial Hospital, Dr. Chaudhry, Dr. Dedman, a lot of our Puckett EMS students. We've got some great volunteers along with our staff at Catoosa County, so keep an eye on those appointment logs. We're putting them out every day, putting some extended hours and some different times, so we're going to make it as easy as we can to get you in here and get you out of here, get you vaccinated and get back to normal. So, thank you, and y'all have a blessed week.
Hey, I'm Jimmy Sperling. I'm down here at the Colonnade. The coroner's office has been very involved in giving the COVID vaccines, and a lot of people have asked, you know, why is the coroner's office involved? Because the coroner's office not only deals with death, we deal mostly in preventing deaths. We feel like the COVID virus is a very preventable disease now that we've got three good vaccines on the market. And so the coroner's office has been very involved in giving vaccines. I've had a couple of interns that's been down here working with me, and we're excited to be a part of this and get our community protected from the COVID virus.
Well, I'm Mayor Earl Gray. We're out here at the Colonnade giving the COVID-19 vaccine today. I encourage everyone to take the vaccine. I've had both shots. My wife's had both shots. We had no ill effects from it. The only way we're going to get this thing under control is if we get everybody vaccinated. I strongly encourage everyone to get the vaccine. It's ready available. We're going about 3 days a week now here at the Colonnade. Information to be on the bottom of the screen. It's easy to call and set an appointment that's convenient for you. The state has finally given us enough vaccines to where we've got a combined effort now with Walker, Dade, and Catoosa County. I encourage everyone, go online, make an appointment that's convenient for you. Let's get this COVID shot. Let's get back to normal, and God bless you.
We're back here at the Catoosa County Colonnade Vaccination Station. Well, it's hard to say. And I'm here with Angela Stiggins from CHI Memorial, and they have been great to partner with us. And I just wanted to introduce her to everybody and thank her publicly for all that she's done for us and all Memorial's done for us. So, Angie, tell them a little bit about your role and what we're doing here.
So I am the administrator of CHI Memorial Hospital of Georgia, and we are partnering with Catoosa and Walker and Dade counties. And we're just glad to be out here and be a partner with our community. We are happy to serve the community. I live in this community, and it's very important that we are out here serving our community, serving our people, making sure they're getting vaccinated.
Well, y'all have done a great job, and without y'all, I think we'll hit about 24,000 this week, and without that partnership that we've had, and not only in this, in the past, we would never have got here, so thank you very much.
Thank you, Stephen.
Appreciate all your hard work.
We would not be here today if it was not for you, sir.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
And thank y'all for the ones that have come out to us. So and sign up, bring your friends, we want to get some more.
Hi, I'm Vanita Hollander. I'm District 3 Commissioner. I'm out here at Catoosa County Vaccination Station, and we're giving COVID vaccines today. I'm just so thrilled to see all the people that's came out over the last couple of months and got their shots, but what I'm more proud of, I've seen a lot of youth coming out, a lot of young people, and that makes me think that maybe we are going to get this virus under control. I encourage everybody to get your vaccination. My husband and I both have had ours. Our kids have had theirs, grown kids. And, you know, folks, we've got to help out in this pandemic. And part of your way to be able to help out is to come and get your vaccination. You can go online at Catoosa.com, schedule your own appointment at your own convenience, or you can call our hotline at 423-800-8004. We're doing Walker, Dade, and Catoosa County. And you know, if you live anywhere in the state of Georgia, you can come and get a shot. If you're in Tennessee and you work in Georgia, you can come and get a shot. So folks, please come and get your shot. Please come back for your second vaccine, and we will accommodate you just as fast as we can. Thank you.
Hi, this is Chuck Harris, District 2 Commissioner for Catoosa County. And I'm out here at the Colonnade, where we just finished up a great night of vaccinations. We ran over 860, I believe, tonight in 4 hours. We were running around 220 an hour for 4 hours. And as always, we didn't have one drop of waste. Our product, every product that we thought out went into someone's arms, so someone got a benefit from it. And I just want to encourage everybody, we're going to try to run this this regional vaccination center for Catoosa, Walker, and Dade County. We're going to try to run 2 days a week, Wednesday and Thursday, from 8 in the morning to 8 at night, so we can catch those people, because we're getting in right now. Yesterday, the governor opened it up from 16 to up, so we're seeing a lot of younger people come through. So with the younger people, we've got to catch them after work and after school. So we're going to run 8 to 8, Wednesdays and Thursdays every week. And we can go online to the Catoosa County website or Catoosa County government Facebook page and fill out and register. And please download and fill out your slip to allow you to get a shot, to give us permission to give you the shot. So it's a simple process. You don't get out of your car. You pull in, a short wait. The firefighter or nurse gives you a shot, and then you're back out of here. I had both of my shots, and I hate to admit, but I'm 65 and older group, so I got both of my shots and had absolutely no problem. Didn't feel bad either day. Now, that's not always the case. Sometimes you have a little bit of issue, but I didn't. So, and most people I know haven't. The benefits far outweigh any kind of discomfort for a couple of days. So I just encourage everybody to pass this along, get on the website, get on the Facebook page, Catoosa County Government, and sign up for this and come out and get your shots. And let's get this COVID behind us, and let's get on into the summertime and move on and get our lives back. So thank you, everybody. Please come out, and I look forward to seeing you.